Good morning, UKG class. How are you all? I hope you are all fine and staying at your home. So this is your UPS class. In the previous class, we have completed chapter number 5, Plant Around Us, this chapter, okay? So, student, your first terminal will be up to this chapter, okay? Chapter number 5. 1 to chapter number 5, that means my body to plant around us, page number 5 to 16, okay? গার্জেনরা আপনারা শুনে নিলেন ওদের প্রথম টার্মিনালের পরীক্ষা কিন্তু অত পর্যন্তই হবে, পেজ নাম্বার 5 টু 16, ওকে? সো ফ্রম টুডে উই উইল রিভাইজ দ্য প্রিভিয়াস লেসন, ওকে? সো স্টার্ট ফ্রম দ্য ফার্স্ট চ্যাপ্টার, মাই বডি. আই হোপ ইউ অল রিমেম্বার দ্য চ্যাপ্টার, ওকে? সো দেয়ার আর মেনি পার্টস অফ আওয়ার বডি, অ্যাজ ইউ ক্যান সি. Eye, head, nose, teeth, ear, arm, legs, chest, okay? So, from this chapter, I give some PW for you, okay? So, all of you take out your pencil eraser and note down the PW. Guardian ki bolchi, apnara ekta note down kore nin. See. Look at the picture and complete their names. Look at the pictures and complete their names. Okay? So, as you can see, which picture is this? You all know that this is, yes, I. So, write the spelling of I. There is already, alphabets are already given. Okay? So, just complete their name. And this is the picture is the clue. As you can recognize which organ or which part is this. So, isn't it very easy, students? Yes. So, write their names only. Okay? So, note down your PW. There are 5 spelling. Okay? 5 parts. Now, come to another part. Okay. Before going to another PW, I hope you all do the spelling of different body parts. Okay. So, I repeat again. Eye. This is my eye. Ears. Nose. Lips. Teeth. This is my. What is this? This is my. Head, yes. Hands, I have how many hands? 2 hands. And how many fingers? Do you have how many fingers? There are both hands, okay. 10 fingers. This is my leg, okay. This is my chest. So, I hope now you all recognize, okay. Now come to your next PW. Answer the following question. Answer the following questions. Okay? Number 1. How many ears do you have? Okay? For example, I will show you how to write your answer. How many ears do you have? First tell me, how many ears do you have? We all know that we have 2 ears. 1 and 2. Okay? So, students, just write 2 like this. Okay? Just just write the number, just write 2. And always write the number in words, not 2 like this, okay? Writing words, 2. Guardian de bolchi, ora to choto, tai ora full sentence kore, I have 2 ears, I have 2 eyes, ekhabe to likhte parbe na, just oderke answer ta lekhaben, just jate ora number ta likhte pare. Okay? And note down your rest of PW, okay? How many nose do you have? Question number 3. How many hands do you have? That's all for today. See you in the next class. Okay, and student, write your answers, write your all answers in your copy. Guardian de bolchi, shob kintu EVS copy tei lekhaben. Thik ache? So, students, have a good day. Bye.